What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. And first and foremost, let me apologize. We had a microphone debacle during this challenge, so there was no audio. But the video was still good. The fall was good. So I wanted to show you guys this video anyways. We were in Coatesville, Maryland at Pho Saigon Vietnamese restaurant taking on their Man vs. Pho challenge. You have 30 minutes to finish 2 pounds of beef, 2 pounds of noodles, toppings, and a gallon of broth. Now, you don't have to finish all the broth to get the win, but if you do, it's about 11 and a half pounds. You get a free t-shirt, a free meal, and your picture on the Wall of Fame. So Molly, Andrew, and myself, we're here to take this on. The owner was a lot of fun. The environment was fun. The crowd really enjoyed it. And I hope you guys can enjoy it. All right, guys. Well, that was the challenge at Pho Saigon Vietnamese restaurant. Molly finished around 8 minutes. I finished around 18 minutes. And Andy finished up at about 24 minutes, casual Friday style. I definitely want to go back to the restaurant and do this challenge again and make sure that the audio is good. We're still not really sure what happened to the audio, but I apologize for that. And I still hope you guys enjoyed this video. And we'll see you on the next one.